Stefani, Blake Shelton will wed at a Catholic church after her marriage gets annulled. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton's wedding could take place at a Catholic church. In its December 21 issue, Us Weekly claimed that the couple feels blessed because Stefani's dream of having a Catholic wedding could finally push through. A source alleged that Stefani and Gavin Rossdale's marriage will soon get annulled. As such, the No Doubt singer and Shelton could tie the knot at a Catholic church. The insider said that nothing has been finalized as of late, but all signs are indicating that a Catholic wedding at Shelton's Oklahoma ranch. According to the source, Shelton had a chapel built for Stefani on his ranch. And this is where they will the knot. But the insider also said that Shelton was the one that built the chapel, but with inputs from Stefani. And the venue is a tribute to their love. The conflicting statements from the tabloid suggest that they are just making up stories about Shelton and Stefani's upcoming wedding. In October, the couple announced that they're engaged. However, they have not shared when and where their wedding will take place. There are also rumors that the Voice coaches will have two weddings next year. One will take place in Oklahoma, while the other one will take place in Los Angeles. Meanwhile, Stefani and Rossdale's marriage has yet to be annulled. But the couple has already been divorced since 2015. The exes first met in 1995 when Stefani opened for Rossdale's band, Bush. In 2002, Rossdale proposed to Stefani after getting the latter's dad's approval first. Throughout their marriage, Stefani and Rossdale were blessed with three children, Kingston James McGregor, Zuma Nesta Rock, and Apollo Bowie Flynn. In 2015, Stefani filed for divorce from Rossdale shortly after reports revealed that Rossdale had an affair with their children's nanny. A year later, Stefani told Cosmopolitan that she went through months and months of torture while married to Rossdale. The No Doubt singer also said that no one would believe what really happened between them. So, the only people she told were her parents and closest friends. Stefani also said that her fans just need to listen to all the songs she's ever written to get clues about what really happened between her and her ex-husband. Months after her divorce, Stefani and Shelton met on the set of The Voice, and they fell in love. After dating for 5 years, the couple finally got engaged 2 months ago.